to go into any kind of big piece of music. It's a lovely tune. Hopefully settle these nicely. So Eileen Mary Connolly. Singing, and I just want to say that I'm definitely not going to sing. For sure not going to happen. Now, these pipes, before I play my last set, I should speak about these two. These were kind of it was an award. Arts Trust Scotland gave me a grant to purchase this set of pipes from Fred Morrison, McCallum Bagpipes. 10 years ago, that was a call in the caterpillar with many candles on that one. It's a brilliant set. I do really like them. I'm not very keen. I don't know. It'd be good to speak to other border pipers about this. The wee drone. I'm not a fan. This was turned off before I even done anything else with the pipe when they arrived 10 years ago. Just a bit. I don't know. It's just a bit harsh. I find if I'm like. If it's tuned to E and I'm playing a tune in D, it just feels like it's not right. I do like playing in more keys than A, especially at the sessions or whatever, or the odd kind of Kaylee gig. But they are a nice set of pipes. The Chanter is actually older, that's 2009. I got this Chanter off of Fred, and it's the same reed, which blows my mind as someone who mostly plays Highland pipes, to have a reed that lasts longer than like 6 months. So 2000, I'm very, very pleased with that. I am going to frame it at some point, get a brass plaque along the bottom, the old border pipe. So yeah, I'm going to finish up now with a couple of big tunes. From, I think it's the Dixon. These are Over the Dyke and Till Our Laddie, if I've got that right. And Lasses Bush's Brawley. Six parts for the first one and seven parts for the second one. So, wish me luck for this. I was speaking to Stuart about tempos as well, and he said to go mental. So, so if you think it's too fast, don't blame me. Just look over to Stuart, and I'll maybe see you at the end of this one.